we were playing with him and seeing him being, winning consistently against Abels, good Abels.
Yeah.
So he really knows. I mean, Dawson,
you can tell that there are some strategies against everybody. Right?
Yeah. I mean, there's cues even from Abel when to leave the situation. You know. So next match, Dave, Leeward Viper, played him just the other day at Mike's house. Very good Viper player. And crowd favorite, first player, second player, Ro Ryukin, known for his good times on the Gutex and Mike Ross show.
Yes, I was just going to bring that up. And,
pretty funny.
And I was actually
watched it.
I was actually informed that you know how Mike Ross they switch the controllers to each other in play?
Yeah.
Right,
yeah.
He does that with his brother too, Throyuken.
Oh,
and
yeah,
John Trollo
yeah.
do that. They switch off controllers and take turns playing Mike Ross.
Yeah. Well, apparently Hawaii is banned from online tournaments because of the lag.
Yeah.
I totally understand why.
Me too.
That's hilarious.
Alright, Throyuken coming in. Zangief, I think this is a live actually. I don't think this is a butt check anymore. This is game number one, round one. Nope, got Viper already with a substantial lead, and it looks like this is going to be the end. Just one more chip, and it would have been. Oh!
This matchup is slightly in Zangief's favor, so Viper has to be careful.
Yeah. Viper closing that round pretty easily. We'll see if Throyuken can adapt here and download her a little bit, download the player. So far, he walked her into the corner, which is bad for her.
You mind if I put it over here?
Go ahead, yeah.
Okay.
Viper somehow escaped that corner from D, but starting to make a comeback here. Against Keith, Ultra 1, do you think that's a better choice? I would think Ultra 2 would be easier with the Seismo into Ultra 2s.
Yeah, you might be right. I think Royce tries to pick 2 because a lot of times against Keith, you want to punish him from far away.
From lariats or something. You see a whiff lariat.
You're not
Ultra
really
2.
Get a chance to do a 1 on him because
you don't want to get close to him, man.
If you hit him from far away with a EX Seismo, at least you can get some extra damage in.
Yeah.
Close out the match if you have Ultra 2.
And Viper come into. I don't know what happened here. I think he might have changed his Ultra. Zangief, I mean. Because our characters are the same.
That alternate outfit does more damage, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
He's all metal.
It's like the Colossus Zangief.
I really like Dave's use of that far standing roundhouse. Not seen that much, but very, very tough to use.
Against certain characters, I guess it might be harder. And that's usually a pretty good. He tried the infamous low medium into Ultra 2.
I think he wanted to stuff the back dash at that point.
Yeah. That's a common thing with G5, I see, is low medium into Ultra 2. With grab there. Oh, wow. Nice anime. That SPD is getting a slight increase in Arcade Edition, too.
People are getting pretty nuts over there.
Some games are getting very hype. Oh, girl, you can come in back there. Oh, that might catch her. Oh, no. I thought she jumped.
With the punish. Nice.
Yeah, that's a big punish. Good thing Geek's got a lot of life, but that might not save him in this. Yeah.
And the anti-air to
and that out. will end Throyuken for this round.
Viper wins.
Up next, we got Moop Monster and John Solo. Actually, Throw, you can...